There's a wooden board on covering up the window, some of the windows, and some black tape. We are inside the Hot Springs Convention Center, and looks like the doors got taken out. It says, do not use door. They've already replaced the shattered glass with boards. Oh. Yeah, I bet it's getting really warm in there then.
Would you say that that's what that is?
Yeah, I think you're right. HVAC or, yeah. So the story behind this wall is that the wind picked up a potted plant and slammed it against the wall, making a hole in the wall. I don't know what this has to do with it. Maybe that's what hit the wall. And what have we got here? Some Hebrew. Here by the Regions Bank, it looks like part of a wall got torn down and there are bricks scattered across the parking lot.
I see it from there.
Looks like the parking lot's been taped off. And a big mess in the parking lot. Tree's been knocked down in this lawyer's parking lot. Next to the Regions Bank, looks like part of their roof got taken out.
During my trip to town today with my two kids, I was happy to meet some strangers. People I'd never met before until today. People that wanted to talk about what's going on with the weather. All of the friendly people that I talked with, they all professed that they believed in Jesus Christ. I actually asked each of them if they had asked Jesus Christ into their heart. I was amazed that all of them said they had. One of the patterns I've noticed is that if somebody has asked Jesus Christ into their heart, they are friendly. They're easy to talk to, easy to approach. They're usually humble and willing to talk, even with a stranger. I guess that's why we call it the Holy Spirit. If you've asked Jesus into your heart, you've got the Holy Spirit, and you're humble like Jesus was, and peaceful and easy to talk to.